farm. E-I-E-I-O.
The toys that we have inside the wall, but the people outside the wall have totally got the best toys.
Yeah, especially here in Bobby's room. Bobby really knows how to pick good toys.
I call dibs on the Princess Polly propeller car.
I call dibs on the Rockin' Robin rocket car.
I call dibs on the Toby trucker. No, wait, dibs on the Johnny jetpack. No, hold on.
What's dibs?
Dibs is a fun way to let everyone know that you want to play with something. Like, I call dibs on the mega motorcycle.
I was just gonna say that.
Whoa! What happened to old MacDonald's farm?
The animals are everywhere!
Don't look at me! This isn't my mess.
Bobby's gonna be in big trouble when his mom sees this.
Come on, guys, we're here to play.
Wait, I have a better idea. Let's clean up the farm.
Zoey Bean, that's not a better idea. Cleaning is boring.
No way! Cleaning can be so much fun! And don't you just love it when all your toys are organized?
I don't think so. What does organized mean?
It's when everything is right where it's supposed to be.
Then you can find everything you need right when you need it.
But there are so many animals and we don't even know where they go.
But this guy does. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a
cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here,
moo-moo here,
and a moo-moo there,
moo-moo there.
Here a moo, there a moo, in the field a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a
with a nay-nay here,
nay-nay here,
and a nay-nay there,
a nay-nay there.
Here a nay, there a nay, in the stable a nay-nay.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a
pig,
E-I-E-I-O.
With an oink oink here,
oink oink here,
he had
a dinosaur!
Ah! Old MacDonald didn't have a dinosaur on his farm, Jack.
Not even one?
Okay, maybe one.